Hi, good day, this is Patrick. I'm going to teach you how to check if there's Globe Fiber service in your area. So, the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to go to this website. It's shop.globe.com.ph/broadband. So before, it's going to be like checkavailability.globe.com.ph. But when they added the Globe Only packages, so it went directly to this website. So just go to shop.globe.com.ph/broadband. And just click on Go Big. You can avail fiber for 5 Mbps, 7 Mbps, or 20 Mbps. But just to make sure, click on 100 Mbps. Once you're in the 100 Mbps package page, I'm just gonna click on Check Globe at Home's availability in your area. So basically, what you're gonna do here, just type the area where you're at. I'm gonna type here San Antonio, Paranaque. There you go. This is San Antonio, Paranaque. And I'm gonna click on check. This is gonna give you the area. So this is San Antonio Avenue. So I'm gonna check for example, I'm gonna check in Acacia Street if there's fiber in that area. So you see the minimum package that we put here is 100 Mbps. So as you can see here, it updated to Acacia. So we're gonna click on check. And there you go, you see that? There's a green message here. So broadband plan 2499 is available in Acacia, Manila, Paranaque. So that means there's fiber there. So if you're gonna check for another location, maybe you're another neighborhood in that location, so I'm gonna go there. Just drag this Google Map icon. So I'm gonna check for Onyx Street. So there you go. There you go, there's fiber in that area also. So we're gonna check for another location. So just type here, if you're gonna check on another area, so let's say Green Heights. There you go, Green Heights Avenue in Paranaque City. So it's gonna bring you to the Green Heights area, and there you go, there's also fiber in that area. So let's check for another location that doesn't have any fiber in it. Okay, so how about Kupang. So we're here in Kupang area. So let's see here. Let's go to C. Romulo. See if there's fiber there. So you can see it's updating here. So click there. Check. Alright, that's the message you'll be getting if there's some fiber in the area. So just go back. So if we're gonna check another location here. So let's say Pasig City. So there you go, Pasig, Metro Manila. Check. And okay, once you're in Pasig area, you just scroll where you want. You can just type the full address. If it doesn't find the full address, so you just search for the basic area. So okay, I'm gonna click here. I'm gonna check Geronimo Street. So maybe move a little bit here. Check. So there you go. There's also broadband, 100 Mbps there. So we really can't tell if they're offering the Unli plan or this 100 Mbps band, but basically it shows that there's fiber in that area. So it's up to them if they're gonna give you like the only account or the 1 terabyte account. So as you can see, this is not really an accurate way to check. If you've been talking to an agent, that's great because they have more tools to check the availability in your area, but this is like a basic way to check if there's fiber in the area. Okay, so if any way that this video helped you, so please like and subscribe. Okay, thank you very much.